Welcome back to Mad Max. As I get ready to start the video, I always get interrupted by something. It's here you can see three destroyed cars. I wanted to start off this video with the photograph with a cue from Pink Eye, where she said that I should find a set of wheels, not wheels, tires for the car. So while I was traveling, Max said that this is the place from the photograph and I should find a missing project part for the car, around here, the missing, not missing, last set of tires. So let's look for it somewhere here. So let's shoot. Should I find something underground? Yes, there is entrance under the gas station. I think it used to be a gas station. And this is a set of tires, sleek wraps. They went away. So we have another upgrade for Magnum Opus. And as I promised it in the last video, I want to go to the last top dog camp and take care of it, so I can show off how the boss fights look like and so on. So I think we could meet there. So this is the camp, and I think we should scout it first. Maybe we snipe a rifle and take care of the perimeter defenses. So snipers, Molotov sling, thunderstick launcher, quite a lot. So let's take care of snipers first. First one, second one. And I think that's all. So now let's take care of the towers. A lot of sling and thunder. Thunder Poon? Or whatever. Let's just destroy this. Where's the last one? No, shoot. Perimeter defenses are down. And the storm as well. Let's maybe switch to Thunder Boom. No. This was anticlimactic. And the second one. We've come through. And let's take care of the camp. Jesus Christ, focus, man. Okay, so what are the objectives here? Kill Cock Loca. Nice name, by the way, for a top dog. No, no war cryer, no war cryer, so let's just take care of them quickly. No! I I love the scream. I wanted to charge attack. No way. Anyone else? Yes. Anyone else? Oh, that was the last one. It's not Thunderwound, but Thundersick? Whatever. Is there any food or water to replenish the health? Yes, here. So let's drink. Refill the canteen. And continue with the dismantling of this camp. No war crier? No war crier, so it should go. That's it? Just one guy? Just one guy. Anyone else? Oh, a war crier is here.
I'm waiting here, getting ready for this. Your scowl will dangle proudly from my war wagon.
So this is a top dog. Each and everyone looked the same. Whoa. Each and everyone looked the same, but they were different in the paint. No. Which one? Oh, fuck. It doesn't go well. That's better. And fury attack. Last one. Okay, so now we have a top dog. Let's maybe try to push him into the fire. Here. So as you can see, the tactic is just wait for the charge attack, evade and attack him. So strategy is the same for each and everyone. Whoa, the shotgun makes a lot of damage. I should try to stun him and then finish him off. Okay, now I remember. I've got intel for this camp, and the guy told me that he is vulnerable to guns. So that's all of the camps. Last body color unlocked for the car. And Skrotus has no more presence in Pink Eye's territory. So what is left now is to go to Pink Eye's stronghold, take the side mission, and let's see where it takes us. Maybe a story mission? No, I wanted to make a side mission in the gas town. There is a exclamation mark there as well. So let's meet back at Pink Eye's stronghold. So we are back at Pink Eye's stronghold, and let's see what's the next side mission that she has for us.
The wind catcher is functional. They soon set sail.
They'll run dry out.
Perhaps, but the sail has another benefit. Collecting dew at dawn for drinking. But food remains a problem. I know an undiscovered place of the old world. Full of tin cans. More food than you and I could ever eat. Bring back what we need, and you get all that remains. What do you think? Deal?
Deal.
Pink Eye needs food provisions for the upcoming journey. She has revealed how to find the location where rumored food rations are kept. Find the location and secure the food for Pink Eye. Reward the Maggot Farm project in Pink Eye's stronghold. So this will give us the last project for this stronghold. And now finding this stronghold as well. Wrong direction. Finding this stronghold as well, Max will have his health fully restored every time he enters a stronghold, so that's a nice addition here as well. So let's travel maybe to Jeet's territory. I will travel off the video to Jeet's territory to restore health and ammunition.
Looking for a church.
What?
Well, temple, altar, tower with big cross.
Oh, yeah, that sounds easy to spy from afar. But, well, I know of no such place.
So I think we are close to our destination. As you can see, this is in the dunes region. Chambak, it sounds like a crazy preacher. So this is the top tower of the old church, it seems. Or a piece of it at least. At least.
Put up a flare to get the bearing.
So let's mark it. mark the second one. Off-roading is not that nice in Magnum Opus. I think I should upgrade the tires to sand. It should make it a bit easier, I hope. Finally arrived on the second one. It's something. Yep. Just two of them. That's all. I didn't notice what is supposed to be my next objective, but I think traveling to third place in the desert. So this is a bit boring, so let's just meet at the next destination.
I think she said to look between the two flare signals.
She's got to find an overlook that shows the in-between spot.
You have your ways, finally inspired. Not for me to question, no. When the angel flies, I too shall follow.
This should provide a good enough view.
You are what, Saint? There's nothing here?
Finally. So let's scout. So that's the flare.
There. It's buried.
So that's the church. This one is not that far from here. So let's explore this old church. Climb, don't fall.
Big.
And quite a lot of loot to pick up, but I don't want to do it now. Where should I go?
This was set up as an emergency shelter.
But now probably buzzards took it over.
They're trying to shield themselves. Or shut someone out. How do I get past this?
With a fuel can and some explosion? Flashlight, don't die on me.
Work. barricaded themselves in here. And never came back out. Here they are. Just like she said. Our pallet's ready for pickup. Better head outside.
Heading outside won't be that easy, I think. Yep, as I thought.
The explosion attracted attention.
Where's the exit? God damn it, why? Okay, so I blew this shit up. So I came from around here. I didn't see any exit here. Okay, so that's the direction I should take. So let's fight. Off. Why didn't you finish him off? Why? Last one. Come on, guy. Just let's pick it up. You're old swine, you killed all God's people, you will burn. The ocean is receding because of you. God withdraws his waters from you in disgust. Oh, I didn't. Let's get out of here.
Sends her crew over.
So I think that's the end of the quest. I'm not sure that Pinkeye will get the food she needs. Let's hope she'll keep her end of the deal. Pinkeye has a new wasteland mission available. Not no. We'll do it in the next video. In this one, I want to go for the death run. Because I talk about death thrones for I talked about death thrones for like last three videos or something. So I think it's the time to do one. So let's meet there. So we arrived at the place of the death throne. Let's just
I'd never abandon her.
Replenish our health. Restore the refill the canteen. And let's see what are these death runs about all about.
Oh, a wanderer comes. I Crow Dazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
Okay. She seems pleasant. Let's speak with Tenderloin. Nice name, by the way.
I need a fighter.
Why does my sucker just say to me? You wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips. Your own. Someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you wanna join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with Crow Dazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
As always. So let's see what's the matter.
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fumehead she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills and the spills, and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them.
I think I have all the parts. I just need to build a speed demon. Use the garage to install upgrades.
So slender and sleek, my love.
Okay, jump bucket, cool down. So let's go to garage. Archangels. Speed demon. So let's go and speak to him.
See, I wore here safe when we were.
Lo, here comes a wanderer. I, Crow Dazzle, welcome you to the Circle of Light, to the Circle of the Brave, the Skilled, and the Quick. You've come very far, and with a great hunger. But are you one who seeks to win a name for himself? Or who wishes to bind to the heart of his machine? Or are you both?
What are you saying?
Racing, son, is a many splendid thing. There are some who come to Crow Dazzle for the glory. To beat the baddest the wasteland can muster, and have their names ring out in fireside tales of bravery for ages to come. Others are on the path of the spirit, They seek the death run to bind their beings to their machines. What's your wish here?
V8? Choose your race. Destroy a barrel at every checkpoint, reach the finish line before the other drivers, and before the bomb under your vehicle explodes. Well, let's go with the barrel bash. These ones require V8, so let's go with the speed demon. I have no other option. Okay, so Jesus Christ, so they aren't racing. They will try to destroy me as well. Can I destroy them as well? So this is like a checkpoint run. No, drive. Good direction so far. No. No, don't slide. So the racetrack is marked red, it seems, so I wouldn't get lost. Slow down. That's easy so far. Good. I for a moment thought that I lost the track. The track of the track. No, no, no. As well. Grief or token, continue. Revert the Magnum Opus back to the previous setup? Yes. So let's get back and talk to Tenderloin. So see you there. So we are back on the crow guy place. And let's talk with Tenderloin.
Your debt is paid.
Girl, a moment to clear her head. I've been fuming for days.
That's nice. Tenderloin is on board and ready to enter the Gaston race. If I play this right, the big chief will soon be mine. So, Gatgash has a new wasteland mission available. Lots of side missions. Hope has a new wasteland mission available.
I can't stand the waiting. Next up, Gaston races, and then begins the reign of the big chief.
Oh, sure, I get the point of the fight.
Well, but you will, huh? My black fingers and bent form leave me out. I've not the skill for the kill. It'll be just you and Tenderloin on the Oval of Death.
If the car takes damage, I doubt you'll know what to do.
It won't matter, Saint. You'll triumph. You must.
Alrighty then. I think this is a good point. Finish the video here. This was interesting. I cleared all the... What's wrong with my lips? I cleared all the camps finally. You saw how the top dog fight looks like. And I am dumb as I forgot that I have intel on this camp and I should look into it. I thought that it wasn't that important. So in the next video we will again meet and do as many wasteland missions to reduce the amount of them on the map. Let's just enjoy the view for a moment. This game is just beautiful, even though it's barren land. So we'll continue the next video with some side missions, wasteland missions, with all of the strongholds, and I hope that you will come back for more. Bye bye.